My brother and I are in joint stock banks in London. He is in the foreign department and consequently he is specially acquainted with such expressions as arbitration of exchange, course of exchange, rate of exchange, long exchange, short exchange, cable remittance and telegraphic transfers, and a draft on demand. The phraseology used in connection with bills is very interesting to him, and in dealing with a bill he has of course to note the date of the maturity of the bill, whether it is specially endorsed or has a restrictive endorsement or has on it the words without recourse or in case of need. Bills are sometimes accepted for the honor of any party thereon, or accepted payable in London, or they have a per procuration acceptance. A bank may receive orders to retire acceptance. I am specially concerned with checks which may be town checks, metropolitan checks or country checks, paying in slips, various bank notes and circular notes. Our bank occasionally consents to grant an advance against a life policy and accepts deeds accompanied by a memorandum of deposit.